What is going on, guys? Grave here. Welcome back to Black Ops Cold War. And yesterday we got a little bit of news about how they're going to integrate Warzone and kind of Cold War together. During the quarter three financial call, Activision's president and, of course, one of the chief operators, or kind of the chief operator officer, kind of talked about all of this stuff. They confirmed Warzone was very important. And they want to, you know, continue to grow it through each Call of Duty title. It says, so for example, Black Ops weapons and operators you unlock in your level 1 to 55 progression will be usable in Black Ops and in Warzone, just like how it works in Modern Warfare. Black Ops Battle Pass content and store content will also work across Black Ops and Warzone as well. It says, now players can, of course, continue to use their Modern Warfare content in Warzone once Black Ops launches. And as a result of that, one cool feature players will see in the game, you'll be able to choose either a Black Ops loadout or a Modern Warfare loadout as well. They also want to talk about, how they're going to continue to use the monetization system that they used with Modern Warfare. They said that worked really well and the community really liked it. So you can expect a Battle Pass. You also can expect, you know, free weapons within the Battle Pass, you know, at certain tiers. They didn't really go into too much detail about the store, you know, if they're going to have a store in game. I'm sure they will, kind of the same system we have here in Modern Warfare. But one other thing they talked about that was really interesting, or, you know, one thing they gave us a kind of bit of news that was really good, is the first season in Black Ops Cold War will begin in December. And they said that's when you can expect the integration of Warzone into Black Ops Cold War as well. So that's season one in December is when kind of this is all going to tie together. Anyway, guys, leave me a comment with your thoughts. Let me know what you think about it. I'm still kind of interested to see exactly how they're going to make all this work together with things from Modern Warfare and things from Black Ops kind of all coming together into Warzone. But like I said, at least we got a little bit of news kind of regarding exactly what they're planning on doing, because we hadn't really got a lot of info about that as of late. Of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. If you are a subscriber, make sure you click the bell icon in the top right corner so you know all my videos go live. And be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course the affiliate here on the channel, GT Racing. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.